Hey, this is Jade Alpine Companies. This is a perfect video to show our future customers and clients that want to lower their basement floor. You have a brick house. A lot of people think that that brick just keeps on going down below the floor, so if they want to lower the floors, you just have to dig the dirt out and pour a new floor. And that's not the case. This is how these are poured. The floor that's in here is poured right up to the brick. And that brick stops right there. Typically where the floor is on the inside is right where the bottom of the brick is. So if you want to lower your floor, you got to shore and underpin the entire home. We get a little farther along, I'll take some more video showing how we're going to prep and form and pour new footing and foundation, which then will let us dig the rest of this basement floor out and gain the 2 feet of head height that we're trying to gain. Thanks for watching. This is Jade Alpine. We'll see you on the next one.